G'day guys, Maddie here and Takaya.
And we hereby invite you to our wedding, the wedding of the year between David and Aaron. It's on September 3rd, Monday night, so come check it out. I think as any couple who are about to get married are, David's just a nervous wreck and hoping that Aaron turns up, really.
For my character, for Aaron, I think Aaron is the ultimate groomzilla. And as you can expect, like any soap opera in the world, it doesn't go smoothly. And the best part is the writers thought that we were worthy of a special cameo.
Magda Zubanski. She is our celebrant, so she's the person who's going to celebrate our coming together and officiate on the wedding, which is super exciting for us. And having Magda on board is an incredible thing. She was amazing to watch as actors.
She's hilarious. She's great. You'd better be watching and don't blink because you'll miss one of her many jokes.
This is such a huge moment, not only for us as actors or Australia and the TV landscape, but the gay community as well. I feel so privileged to be a part of it. I couldn't be prouder of the episode. I couldn't be prouder to have been part of this storyline and foster something with Maddie that the audience has been barracking for. So thank you guys, and we really hope that you enjoy the episode.
This is the ultimate payoff for everything that we've done with our characters over the past couple of years.
It was crazy on set. We had media. We're obviously shooting this massive wedding all in one day, incredibly quickly. There's so much going on. There's so many props. There's so much set dressing. And then we were doing interviews in the midst of doing takes, which is kind of mental. I was super sick on the day, so I was just trying to keep my energy levels up for the whole thing. But the energy of the space, everyone was working so hard to make this wedding what it has become, which is this beautiful moment. We couldn't be prouder to be a part of the episode, and we really hope that you enjoyed it. I'm so looking forward to you seeing it. So sit back, relax, grab a drink and some confetti, and enjoy.